Yeah, let me see if there. What do you mean? Where are you trying to go? I don't know. Okay, there should work. Didn't you get to like the last stage in a couple days? Did you even beat it? I don't remember you beating it. What? No, it was before. I'm not doing it right now. Why does the microphone not work? Yeah, see, it works fine. Shit. How do you save on the Virtual Console thing? You're supposed to save, like, every stage, aren't you? Create restore point. Bless you. I totally forgot how to do a lot of these maps. Do you remember what happens when you get all the fairies? I forgot. Do you get extra lives? I don't know if I should do it every single stage. I mean, it doesn't take that long though. I'm gonna die if I go down. Shit. I don't need it for this stuff. I remember if you had to kill every single one, I think I'll run out of time. No, I should have more than enough time. They should have made like an HD remix of this game or some like newer version. I think they made part 2 but it didn't come out in the States. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. You can Google it if you want. Thank you. almost, like, messing with my head right now. That scroll too, I'm not gonna have time. Damn, I'm gonna die if I try to go for it. I really wanna get it though. I totally forgot how to get these. Wait for the other guess. Hold on. Oh my god. Whoops.
Thank you.
I didn't even see. I was typing on my phone. Hold on 1 second. Store point. What's up with the turbo speed? Seriously gonna die if I open this door. Trying to figure out what to do. Maybe I could like do that. She does like not want to come down here. There we go. I remember you died on this one so many times. Thank you. gonna go for the bell. I think there was, what, 50 stages total? Fireballs. I want to save them. I'm not gonna use any of the fireballs, not till later. Thank you. don't know. Trying to like figure out if I can open that thing over here. See? It's not gonna work though, because I need to get out. I used to be better at this, I swear. I guess I could just use one. Is this gonna kill me if I do this? I'm pretty sure it will. Yep. That's fine. Thank you. Yeah, that one wasn't as bad. I didn't even notice. Damn it. All the mage guys are pretty cool. This is confusing. Forgot about the flame part. Damn dragon. Why didn't he fall? I refuse to use the freaking fireball on that little dragon thing. So close. There is no point to even do that. I should just freaking got the key. Too. I keep getting bodied. Thank you. Oh. Okay, I'm almost on the verge of using a fireball. This stage is frustrating. I don't know why I keep getting stuck. Alright, new plan. Let's try this. A lot of trouble on this damn stage. So close. Stage is so irritating. Jumping from the sides is like really, really difficult. That's frustrating.
Woo!
to get the flame here, though. Also, I won't be able to fall. I don't think you can fall in like that. Let's try one more time. I can't. Maybe I had to beat the time. Thank you. what to do. I'm like stuck next to the fire. Confusing too. Okay, like two more tries. Understand this flame thing. There's four flames. How can I drop from the top? This is like super confusing. Yeah, I don't know. How the hell can I? Can you jump over a flame? Okay, but from where? If I do that, I'll die. So, I'm not doing that. This... Oh, that kind of makes sense. I can do it that way. Try that real quick. That doesn't buy me enough time, though. Like, you can't burn the blue flames either, I don't think. I think that's it. I think you can jump from there. I'm pretty sure. I'll try that one more time. there. Sweet. Now I'm like halfway there. Well, almost. Almost half. That out. I don't know if I messed that up or not. I'm pretty sure I'm dead. That might have saved me. Side. Damn it. Thank you. screwed myself. Pretty sure I screwed myself. No time. I'm trying to figure out what to do. Oh my god. That's pretty close for like a first time. What's up, guys? I think I can go through the middle, but I want to try. Oh, shit, I went through the middle. You don't need the time either. You just need to figure out what to do. Pretty decent spot. Oh shit. Are we good? think there's what, like 24 more stages grand total? Yeah, but I like everything in freaking skull in the corner. Whoops. Yes. Too bad. Things are way faster than the beginning ones. Come on. Okay, so gotta jump over the first one. Of course. I can't even, like, react. It's too damn fast. Oh my god. I need faster cast. Need the key. I'm gonna let this one go first. Okay, I should go left if I do that. It should be fine. This one out. I'm probably gonna die. It should go up though, I think. Nope. Damn it. It looked like it was gonna go up. Thank you. That's close. It's just like those two parts. Are you serious? Game, please, come on. Supposed to go the other way. I was gonna trap it. There's gotta be, okay, it came this way and it hit me on the right, right? If it goes to the left, I'm gonna freaking get hella pissed. This thing I can trap down here. Just don't know which way it's gonna go. Looks like it's gonna go left. Should jump over. Sweet. Alright, we're good. Halfway there. Okay, I know that worked. I did it, like, twice. It's really hard to, like, move and jump in Solomon's Key. Damn it. Now I'm gonna mess something up with that flame. Yeah, I think I boned myself. Jump on the other side. Alright, well, I know how to do it now, okay. It's a lot of going in circles. If I mess this jump up, I'm gonna die. Of course. I don't know how to make it, like, on the top level. Did I miss one? I think I missed one. I'd have to go all the way around if I wanted to do that. I Yeah, I'm gonna have to go all the way around if I really want to do that. That sucks. And I messed that up. Damn it! Now I'm gonna have no time. The blue flame owned me. See what happens if I let him out early. Okay, well, this flame owned me. I just have to not die out of this stupid ball thing. Shit, did I mess up again? I was supposed to put that flame down, wasn't I? I think I screwed myself. Two really small things have to make it, like, super difficult. It's, like, messing with my head right now. Okay, this thing has to go down. Wait. Thank you. Okay, we got it.
Don't want to mess that up.
The fairy, but that was pretty easy. This looks confusing. You have to go on both sides too. That sucks. I don't think I have time. I thought that was like a negative time thing. What? Oh, I do, that's good. I don't think you can jump over. If you jump over, I'm gonna die. Oh my god.
Close call.
Okay, I know I'm gonna die on this a lot. This is like confusing as hell. I missed this jump, I'm dead though. Game's like 30 years, probably more than 30 years old. It's still pretty damn tough. I That would have been too easy, huh? You don't have a lot of time to think about this one. Well, okay. No. Hey, Mr. Vic. Wow, 1986? That's still... Okay, maybe not. Yeah, about that.
I think about it.
It's still a really good game. Like, I really wish they made this on Super NES or N64 or something like that. Shit. Alright, I have no idea what I need to do. I don't want to use fireballs, unless, like, absolute mandatory.
No! No!
Alright, we're good. I wonder if I can fall and not get hit by the flame. It'd be kind of risky though, let's try to go the other way. To do. I wonder if I messed something up. What did I mess up? I think we're good. No, we're not. We're not good at all. Damn, jewelry's in the way. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so close. Now let's try that again. I want to get get all that stuff on the top, so I don't have to deal with it later. Let's see if I can use a square to stop the first fireball and jump over the first one. It's gonna be kind of weird. Nope, not fast enough. I already forgot the beginning. Yeah, I did that stuff. I don't know. This is confusing as hell. To figure out how to let them out properly. if you could really time it, though. It seems kind of hard to time. I should have waited. Too impatient. Okay. Let's see. Nope. I don't think there's a safe way to like lock myself in to be safe. I was totally wrong. I think about it, just let them out. Should have waited. Dude, Mesa, there's no way I'm gonna beat this on like one life. I know you had to a long time ago, but not necessarily one life, but it was hard. The main reason why I'm playing this, too, is just to test out, if, the AverMedia stuff was working. I was having trouble recording. Wait, one sec. That's what I get for mashing. So that's what I get for mashing. Thank you. that's a good start. Just don't know how the hell I'm gonna get outside with 8 of them there. And the freaking things. I gotta trap them. Run out of time. Well, let's try. So close. The hardest part's just I need to wait till those 3 leave. Too late? Oh, is it too late? All those stages and that one was just like drop down. Too greedy. Thank you. crazy. That was really weird. So close. Wizards are fast.
Thank you.
How'd that land on me? That was hella fast. Do you want me to finish later? Alright. Let me just try this one last time. I mean it. More stages, I think. It's 12 or... I don't know. Maybe it's 55.
stuck.
I'll try again in a little bit. I'm going to take like a 20-minute break and get some food. And then I'll be back in like 20, 30 minutes. If maybe a little longer. But yeah, definitely be back to finish this tonight. All right. I'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye.